Yo guys, welcome to another episode of the Darren Stratton podcast show. We have a great lineup for you planned today.
We are at school at the moment, and we are just about to go into our lessons. So Lizzie, my sweetie, what is your next lesson?
I've got maths, but this is the area that I struggle with. Algebra. The same subject hour.
Lizzie. Roscoe. You shouldn't be out here. You should both be in class.
Excuse me, Barbara. First off, we were just about to go to class. And that's besides the point. Why aren't you in class either?
I'm about to do a bunk, of course. This place is so boring.
Are you really? Mr. Peppermint told you to stay in class today.
If he finds you two out here, you'll both lose 10 points, each.
No, we won't. Our dad has called in, and Mr. Peppermint gave us the permission to host the next podcast here. However, if you don't go back into class, you'll be docked 50 points, as this will be your third tardy of the day.
I wondered what the noise was about. Lizzie, Roscoe, get into class, right now.
Mr. Peppermint gave us the permission to make the next podcast out here.
Yeah, well, we're revoking that permission, and we're taking 20 points from both of you for your cheek. Those 40 points will then be transferred to us. Get into class, now, or it'll be another 100 points taken from you, and given to us.
Come on, Roscoe. We'd best get into class, otherwise we'll be in even more trouble.
Excellent. We could take all their remaining 3,000 points, and transfer 1,500 into each of our pots, and then I'll set up a system to divert any new points the Stratton family get, so that they too, will go to us instead. You get Lizzie's and I'll get Roscoe's, now that's put into place. Let's go to the park. No more points for the Stratton family. The Baritone tally stands at 4,200, and the Sherard tally stands at 4,240. Brilliant. So when you're ready, let's go, now.
Lizzie and Roscoe Stratton, my well-behaved students. What gets you down all the time?
Those 20 points you gave us earlier. We didn't actually receive them. We were out in the hall, making a podcast because we had Mr. Peppermint's permission. That was revoked by some naughty kids, and now we can't have any more points as there's a diversion.
I don't understand. Look, how about I take you to the headmaster? He could get everything sorted for you.
Thanks, but I'm not sure even he can fix the diversion in our points. I guess we'll have to get used to staying on zero.
Which is exactly how it should be. My point tally stands at 4,260. Mine stands at 4,220.
So that's what the case is about. You are stealing the points from my students, and have diverted the system so you get them instead.
Which is exactly how we like it. The Strattons were caught outside being tardy.
They were not being tardy. Mr. Peppermint gave them permission to record a podcast out there, but you wrongfully revoked.
They would tell you such nonsense, wouldn't they? And I suppose you're going to buy too.
Absolutely. They are the best behaved students in my class, and I've never known them to lie or be tardy in that case.
Oh, look at what the cat dragged in. The savior of the day.
I'm Mr. Peppermint to you.
Nah, I thought you were Mr. I'm too good to listen to my students.
That's it. Miss Baritone and Miss Sherard, as of this moment, I'm splitting you two up. Miss Baritone, you'll be in Mrs. Battersley's class, and Miss Baritone, you'll be with Mr. Wensleydale. I have restored the system, which means that Mr. and Miss Stratton will have their points restored. Your tally points have been capped at 2,000, which is 1,000 each. This will stay in place for the next 2 weeks. Miss Stratton, how would you like to be the new hall monitor? Your services to the school have been nothing short of exemplary.
I would love to, Mr. Peppermint. Thank you very much.
Mr. Stratton, your inspiration lifts the spirit of this place, so I would love for you to become the counselor to the school.
Awesome, Mr. Peppermint. I can't wait to get started.
Off you two go. I will credit both your tally score with 3,500 points, each. That will help settle the score by more than double. I will also let you take another hour out of class. This will allow you to make another podcast in the hall.
You can't do that. That will completely override our system.
I don't care. Miss Sherard, I think you'll find that I am the headmaster, so I can make the decisions as I see fit. I'm suspending you both for 2 weeks, which will result in the loss of 200 points each.
Rejected. Give us back our 400 points, and strip the Stratton family of everything.
No. Get out of here, or I'll report you for trespassing.
Thanks for clearing that up for me, Mr. Peppermint.
Not a problem, Mr. Hedgings. I'll phone Miss Baritone and Miss Sherard's parents, to let them know that I've had to suspend their daughters for everything they've done. Why they have it in for the Stratton family, though. Come on. I'll take both the families out for dinner tonight. So when you're ready, let's go, now.